Shamelessly, I fall on my knees. Having stripped away all pride, I am humbled before the Lord, admitting that I am nothing more than flesh and bones that are weakened with every minute of the day that passes by. With my hands stretched high, extending far beyond the heavens of the sky, beckon the Lord to grasp hold of me. Elevate me where I can see you and you can see me. I don't want any obstruction of my view, because I have to see your vision for my life. Propel me, thrust me forward into my destiny.
Yes.
I admit that the ride along the way has had its turbulence, shaken, pushed, and jolted, but finally you've kept my feet on fertile ground.
Yes, God.
Grounded in faith and protected by your grace and comforted by your Holy Spirit, I remain here. Head bowed, heart in tow, on my knees, I will stay here. I will stay in this place until the mountains move, until the rocks begin to cry out. And even then, I may get weary, but I refuse to give in. I refuse to give away my soul and submit to sin.
Yes, God.
And if I fall short, as I'm sure I will, my heart is loyal, and I, Lord, will run back to you when love is bountiful and plenty.
Yes.
So here I am, Lord, and this is me. Exposed, unfiltered, but in you, I am delivered.
Yes, God.
I don't have things put together, nor do I have things all planned out. I have simply one plan, and that is to serve you.
Yes, God.
To give my heart over to you, to completely be exposed and to be influenced by you. And if I fail at my one plan, I know you have already prepared a plan number two,
yes,
because that is what you do.
Yes,
you're awesome like that.
Yes, God.
I have no desire to look like or be like those images that I see in the media.
Yes,
simply put, make me more like thee.
Yes, God.
Search my heart, cleanse my soul, and renew in me the right spirit, Father God. Heal me. Heal me from the inside out. Purify me with your blood of righteousness.
Yes, God.
Heal me. Fortify me. Rescue me from this mold of the world, as I do not wish to conform. I no longer want to be part of the norm. I'm okay with being abnormal. This just means that I am less like the masses. Because I want to be more like you. Overflow me. Flow over my heart with your abundance love, your internal peace, your grace, your favor, and your mercy. In Jesus' name.